My name is Bruce Leroy. I'm a TDRS telecommunications systems engineer. Well, I got involved with TDRS per se a long time before I came here. Back in 1988, I worked up at General Electric Valley Forge, and I was responsible for bidding the technical proposals for STGT, which is the second TDRS ground terminal, which didn't exist at that time. Challenges come in two or three flavors. Some of them are people challenges, okay? And I had a particularly onerous one on TDRS K. I'm responsible for selling off all the requirements, which means that we spent probably 18 months getting all of the requirements and coming to agreements with the contractor on what artifacts we were going to use to sell off which requirement and at what level. Well, we had an end-to-end from sensor to actuator requirement, which is very difficult to test in 1G, especially for the ACS people. So the attitude control folks, they did an end-to-end, but it was such a pain to do that we agreed that later spacecraft, we would do it in pieces rather than the whole end-to-end thing simultaneously. The team provides me with fun. And if you can't go to work in the morning and have fun all day and get paid for it, then you might as well quit. TDRS-M is doing great, and we're going to launch it very shortly, and it's going to be great. And it'll be ducky.